Can you hear me?
Jade? Yeah, I copy. Something wrong?
No, it's... Listen, Crane. We all appreciate what you're doing. And I know you're doing it to redeem yourself. Because Amir died saving your life.
Look, I'm doing it because if we don't get answers in from Rais, people will start to die.
You know, I met Amir right after the outbreak. I didn't know him for that long, but... He was the best, most decent man I've ever known. But I just want you to know that I don't blame you. Amir knew the risk. And Crane, we know that you too are taking a risk to do this for us.
Look, Jade, we'll talk when I get back with the Antizen, okay?
Okay. Just come back in one piece, all right?
No!
Okay, Raheem, I'm here.
Make sure they see you and know who you are. You don't want to sneak up on them. That's a good way to catch a bullet.
Wish me luck, kid.
Good luck, brother. You're going to need it.
Don't shoot! Don't shoot!
Hands up! What the fuck do you want?
I'm here to see Rais. Brecken sent me.
Brecken? That asshole in the tower? Alright, what does he want?
I've come to make a deal.
What kind of deal?
The kind I make with Rais, not with his flunkies.
Alright, let him through. This ought to be entertaining.
How long have we been friends, Osman? We have been friends for a very long time. That is why I'm so surprised that you would steal from me!
Haven't I seen you somewhere before?
Now I give you a choice. Very simple. Your right hand or your left?
Left!
Was that my left or your left? You have the look of the tower about you. What do you want?
I'm here to make a deal.
A deal. For Antazin, no doubt. Desperate times. And what do you offer in return? Your services? Your loyalty? Perhaps I should take both.
Talk to Karim. He's one of ours. Do what he asks of you, and Rais will consider giving your people some Antazin. Understood?
Seem to have a choice.
Perceptive.
Ah!
I met Rice, and Jade's right. He's a psychopath. He's also the GRE's rogue operative. Now I've got to cooperate with this piece of shit. Not only because of my mission, but also because he's got a ton of antizin stockpiled.
Tower 3.
You here to join? Shit, you wouldn't last a minute.
There you are. Rais said you'd be coming by. I'm Karim.
Crane.
An American. I have an uncle there. Lives in Texas. You from Texas? You a cowboy?
I'm from Chicago.
Okay, Al Capone. We'll be in constant contact over the radio. That way I can make sure you get where you need to go.
And where's that exactly?
You're going to be climbing antenna towers and switching on shortwave radio modulators. Most of my men are too slow, too fat, or too drunk to climb a tower like that without killing themselves.
And if I do this, I'll get the antizin?
That's between you and Rais. I know better than to speak for him. Just don't fail. He doesn't handle disappointment very well.
You and I could be real good friends.
I don't know who you are, and frankly, I don't give a shit. So stay out of my sight.
Just met a guy named Karim. He's like Rice's majordomo, I guess. Or number one flunky, at the very least. Karim's sending me to fix some antennas for Rais. Nothing better than being an errand boy.
Ah!
away. This doesn't concern you. All right then. You move as soon as you're ready. Yeah, that's right. You better run. Ready. You are done, you hear me? What are you afraid of? Face me like a man! God damn it! I'll fucking gut you! Fucking hurt! Is that all you got? You motherfucker!
Us.
Oh,
Oh, God! Thank you for showing up.
Don't!
Crane.
Report.
Just met Rais. There's no question, that's Suleiman. Guy's a psychopath. He's gone from ruthless politician to fucking warlord.
Is he aware of your affiliation with us?
No, he thinks I'm just a guy from the tower. In fact, he's making me jump through hoops before he'll give me any antizin.
Acknowledged. Continue to do as he asks. Remember, we need that file.
Great. Crane out. What exactly am I doing?
Radio communication has been pretty spotty in the quarantine. These modulators will help boost the signal, so Rais can communicate with outposts at the far reaches of town.
Well, that's a benefit for everyone, not just Rais.
Perhaps. But the Emperor must monitor his empire.